Christians eat Christ at communion. Yeah, like the blood and meat of Jesus, right?
Yeah, the Christianity is all essentially about cannibalism. They just don't understand it. Yeah, but you can interpret it however you want. Bread, I made a video about it. Bread literally used to mean meat. That's it. It's and wine is blood. It's meat and blood. That's what Christianity has always been about. That's what all religions are about. And then there's idiots who simply interpret the Bible however they want to and even get veganism somehow out of it. So it's just your fucking interpretation of it. It's not, there's no connection to reality.